That zombie's gonna screw everything up. If I kill that zombie, it's gonna be the end of the round, so I ain't gonna do that. Honestly, like, I don't think I'll be able to do it again, let's see. Alright. Okay, but oh, just watch this.
Wait, I'm dying.
Wait, watch. Come over here, watch.
Okay, go ahead. What? That was crazy. It kicked you out of the party. I just
whatever, Doc.
All right. It's like I just caught you. I caught you at the right moment. Look at that, guys. Look at that. It went from round 6 to round 8.
Yeah, dude, if only I was still streaming, if my stream hadn't stopped on me like that.
I didn't mean to. I just wanted to see the rocket fly and it freaking...
Sure. You say you knew he was crazy.
Yeah, Dr. Monty.
He's, man, I don't know if he's evil, but he seems like it. Hold on.
Is that because of the,
that Easter egg on Revelations?
I mean, people, I mean, that's not the only reason, but no, you just have to look at some videos. The Shadow Man caught him, Abel. The Shadow Man said he was the devil.
Wait, wasn't it round 11? So did it just jump to round 13?
It just jumped to round 13.
Yeah, it did.
Cool.
I'm gonna have to play this for a solo one of these days, and actually, do like this fast high round strategy. The thing that Chocolate Wheat is doing.
Oh shit. Okay.
Oh, I tried to save you. I tried to pull up the wave gun and save you.
It's okay.
If it teleports me.
Oh, you have that spider?
Oh, you have that spider?
The Widow's Wine?
No, I don't. I guess what the thing just did.
Cool.
The X-Spider is there.
X-Spider
is
so annoying.
Oh, level up.
It has a suit, but it's still
dead. How did you knock me off of you? This game really does suck about the biggest birds. The zombie knocked me off of here.
Lifeless, you want more speed, you're feeling restless.